Hello, welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to make the keyboard on your iPhone bigger. So if we go here, open up a message, you can see this is the default size of the keyboard when your phone is in portrait mode or up and down. So what we want to do is we want to enable a setting that will allow us to have the text or, you know, letters and numbers here on the keyboard slightly bigger. So what you'll want to do is go to your settings, and it's the gear icon here. And then once under your settings, you want to scroll down to where you see something that says display and brightness. Tap into display and brightness, and then scroll down to where you see something that says display zoom. So display zoom, if you tap into that there, you have the default size of text as well as the option that says larger text. Now, understanding that when you enable this feature, not only will it make your keyboard larger, but the other text on your iPhone as well, such as websites, app icons, but it really does it in a way that doesn't look weird or overly big. So what you want to do now is tap the blue done button there, tap done, and then go to use zoomed, just like so. Once you do that, you now want to go back to a message here on your device and tap on to create message. And as you can see, the keyboard now is slightly larger with the keys much larger. And I found that depending on if you're having trouble with your vision or need to see a little better, or let's say you have larger fingers or hands and you want to make it a little more comfortable to type, I found that this works wonders when it comes to that. But that's how you do it. That's how you enlarge the size or make the keyboard size bigger on your iPhone or iOS device. If you have any questions, put them in the comment section below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.